My name's Grayson Peek. I'm doing my research project over C. elegans and Alzheimer's. So basically what I'm doing is determining a new technique to assess neurodysfunction in nematodes. Nematodes, which the ones we're using are C. elegans. And so basically what I'm doing is creating a maze. And with those maze, the worms will be placed right in here. We'll have a reward on either end, and we'll determine how long it takes for them to get to the other end.